guys heard the story of the man from Nantucket? Years ago on Halloween, on this very land, he killed 5 people. He cursed their souls, filled them with holes, and took them away.
Surely, surely. I gotta be able to move. Get a fucking stick in my dick. Get out of here!
Run into BD's dick.
This is now mine.
Right?
This no, is yeah. Our dick now.
I'm about to fucking smash this thing.
Definitely.
When we say drop.
I can't even focus on this.
No one can focus on this. All right, Steve, whenever you're ready.
Hey, man, one good time. One more time. Grab it up. Do it again. All right.
Whoa. You're right there.
Demo van. It had one front seat driver. He had a mattress in the back. Well, we were camping one night over here, and that's scary. So we were laying in the back of it. We snuck.
What's that movie where they're like, you stay warmer if you take your clothes off?
The fuck kind of bug was that on me? Run again.
Three.
You scare me for real, dude.
Two. One. Go.
There you go.
Okay. Go
ahead.
Alright.
Goddamn.
Well,
slow it down! Okay. You look like you're about to kill him.
I thought that was the
goal. No, not for you to do it. Runway model. Do it again. Why, you still got some smoke? Alright, man, I'm recording. Oh my god. Let's all stomp again. Oh, yes, stomp again. Yes!
Shut up. Looks like he shit himself.
Exactly. I just shit on my guts,
sir. Right?
I knew I was gonna go viral.
Hey, your dick's hanging out.
It better not be.
See your ding dong.
It's like an umbilical cord.
Go in. You can smile, you can not smile.
When they said something
about light over here.
Now I feel like I'm being cocky.
There needs to be more blood on that stick.
Oh, yeah.
It's like half of the stick is dry.
Where is it? Where is it at?
Gotta take blood, need it for by your feet.
Just fucking just do it.
Just fucking get it over with, goddammit.
I like your technique, Steve.
There it is. That was sick. Not for doggy dog. I know his answer.